paint is so smooth. It's like, yeah, they say baby skin. I mean, it can be a slice of hum, can be silk, smooth as butter, whatever you want to call it. It's great. I'm very happy with it. In summary, I think it's a great, well, compromise for a clay bar treatment. What do you think? Have you used this? Let me know what your feedback is and your suggestions. Have I done it right? And yeah, do you insist on the clay bar, or could this also be a solution? I think it is the perfect compromise. Let me know if you've